Oh, you've got plenty of practice pitches here. It's a quick outfield at the oval, as always. And the first boundary for Johnny Bairstow.
Now, pitches here at Keir Oval, if you are short and wide, you get smashed away all day long. Johnny Bairstow very happy to open up that offside, something that he's done increasingly in the Test match.
Inside edge this time, onto the stumps. Well, right on the money, Mark Butcher. England have lost their first wicket.
It was a full delivery. Bumrah saw the ball hooping back into Roy. Roy trying to hit way against the angle of that delivery, trying to hit it square on the offside.
Oh, that's a beauty. He's gone. Extra bounce, outside edge. Root is walking.
Jaspreet Bumrah just whacking that ball into a length. Joe Root committed forward, wasn't able to pull the hands out of the way in time this time.
Oh, beauty first up. Shami goes up, the finger goes up. It's three in quick succession.
And these two magnificent new ball bowlers, it nips back, it bounces, Pant gloves it straight in the middle of that palm.
He's away, into the gap. And a long chase here for Hardik Pandya. The ball will win.
It's a heck of a shot, first ball. It wasn't a half volley by any means from Shami.
It's gone away fine. Have to wait for the umpire signal. It's off the bat again. That's why it went quick.
Cricket between England and India, you can't take your eyes off it for a second. Butler stayed at the leg side of the first ball, drilled it through its recover, jumped across his stump second, and found the boundary at fine.
Oh, taken again. Has he? Brilliant. What a day he's having, Rishabh Pant here. That is a magnificent catch.
Johnny Bairstow held the line and the ball nipped away from him. On this occasion, it just kept coming back in. Johnny Bairstow's actually managed to edge a ball through the slip that didn't move away from him.
Cole is to come in. Butler pulls it away. He didn't quite get this out of the middle, but as always here at the Oval, there's great value for your shot. The ball runs away, the square runs the whole width of the ground.
Just latching onto a back of a length ball. England have not had a lot to hit in this inning so far.
At the start of a test. Bowled in, round his legs. Liam Livingston advancing to Jaspreet Bumrah. There's that late in swing and shows how far Livingston has got across to his off stump, the fact that he's been bowled behind his legs.
Ball just continues to swing for Jaspreet Bumrah. Livingston advances down the wicket, trying to counter the angle.
Flashed away behind square by Moeen Ali. His first aggressive shot of the day.
Here from Moeen Ali, loves with. Picks the line early and throws his hands through the ball. Very, very elegant player is Mo.
Ooh, that's a good shot. I was chatting off air earlier with Owen.
Not a bad ball. Hitting straight through the line with all the time in the world. Most have struggled on this week.
That's a confident way to greet a new bowler from Joss Butler. He's a little short, he's given a bit of room as well.
In the air, not timed completely, but I reckon it'll go away for four. It does. 50 up for England.
And it's caused some damage, but he's got to keep trying to score. Not a million miles away from being caught and bowled, not a million miles away from his batting partner, Josh Butler.
In the air, and that has carried. Got away with one earlier in the over. Not on this occasion. He went down low.
He is a very tall man, and he's got to judge how hard the ball is coming back at him. And he's caught it just above his bootlaces.
Pulled straight in the gap for four. Butler moves to 30.
Well, he's watched the carnage as captain.
In the air, man out there. Is it over his head? I think it is. No! Right on the edge. Suryakumar Yadav right on the edge, and the England captain's gone.
Been hit for four, the previous ball, tried the same delivery again, top edge. And Suryakumar Yadav places his feet, knows where the rope is. X.
Overton's off the mark. And it will go away for four. Shammy didn't even bother from fine leg. Shammy just left it to square leg to chase. That will be four. It's either been boundary or wickets here at the Oval. It's that sort of surface. 67 for seven. Oh, gone. Straight through him. That is the length. That is Shammy at his best. England have lost eight. And it's all smiles for India and their fans.
Ball can bounce over the top of the stumps regularly, but this one is spot on and straight through the defences of Craig Overton. Gracious me.
In the air, but to over mid on, and that will run away, I reckon. Just get there. Yes, it does.
Well, Jasprit Bumrah just given up on this.
Yep, up and over. Not sure about these tactics, just trying to be a bit too smart here, India. Line and length has got him in this position. He's going to be short, and it's going to be pulled away for four. Tailenders. Captains do funny things against tailenders. We've seen it in test matches, we've seen it here.
They've been a victim.
Shot. David Willey. No second slip. And that brings out the 100 for England.
Sharma.
Well done. That's five for Bumrah.
What a day for Jasprit Bumrah. Five for toward the top of the...
Wow, what a shot. Final ball of the over, he's donged it straight back over the bowler's head for six. Brilliant from Rhys Topley.
Well, absolutely nobody saw this, but Rhys Topley saw it as clear as day, advancing down the wicket, hitting his first international six. Look at the follow through from the big man. He's enjoyed that.
Knocked him over. Quite magnificent from Jasprit Bumrah. Best ODI figures against England, beating Ashish Nehra 6 for 23 in Durban in the World Cup all the way back in 2003. Has been nothing short of superb. Accuracy, hostility, pace. You name it, he's had it.
Oh, trouble directed. Shikhar Dhawan was not even in the frame. He had given up. That'll go for four. Top edge.
And that extra bounce.
Bounce, which is not quick at all, but there is bounce. Rohit Sharma's happy to take the shot on because... it's very, very short to that corner. So even if you miss hit it or top edge it, you reckon you have a good chance of getting away with it. It's going to fly.
That's one of his favourite shots into the crowd. He loves playing that hook and pull.
Somebody in the crowd may have got hit from this six from Rohit Sharma.
Yes, looks that way, the way Rohit's looking towards that area. Has gone fine. And into the boundary. It's well played in the end.
Sharma left alone. There's just a hint of movement away from the right-hander.
That's firmly struck. No need to run for that.
There's not much swing for him. Just kind of collapsed his back leg there to steer that wide of mid-off.
And again, this one even better.
Yeah, he hit that one more sweetly. It certainly wasn't as long a half volley as the previous delivery. But Chikadawan now, he's been in 20 balls or so and just looks as though he's about finding his range.
That's pulled away. And the third boundary of the over. This time Rohit Sharma.
He does play it so well. Gets on, he's looking to come forward, come at the bowler, and then just pulls really.
He's so good. Play that all day.
He knows Overton is tall and going to get some bounce, and all he had to do was get it over square leg, which he did comfortably. Occasionally in Australia, he's been out playing this shot, but when you get as many runs.
He's on the hook again, and that's out of the park again. He really can play this shot, and that gentleman.
Similar delivery, and he just picked it up and said, I'm going for six here, I'm not even trying to keep it down.
Well, that one's high on the bat, but the result is not dissimilar. Not sure that Overton has the pace required. That's going to find the gap again. It's short. Dowan has all the time in the world to rock back and make sure he finds the gap. Timing supreme through the offside from Rohit.
Oh, that's a great shot. 50 for Rohit Sharma. He's played that shot beautifully right through this innings. So another six, and he reaches his 45th one-day international hundreds.
Just watch him wait till the last minute and roll his wrists on the ball upwards.
That's through and into the fence. Just giving himself a little bit of room. That's picked up again, way back into the crowd. Fourth six for Rohit Sharma. And all with similar shots.
How still he is. Just helps it on its way again. Doesn't have to move.
And he does it again. Result the same. The fifth six of the innings, all in that direction.
This thing with the short ball ploy to Sharma. The result does not change. He just stands and admires.
So the score's tied. Chikadawan slashes it through the offside. A boundary to end the game, and India comfortable winners here in the first one-day international. They win by 10 wickets after bowling out England for 110.